Hi, I'm Koen Stein, a paleontologist at the Free University of Brussels and the Royal Belgian Institute of Natural Sciences. And for the past 2 weeks, our team has been excavating here in central Wyoming in the Morrison Formation, which is around 150 million years old, which are rocks of fluvial deposits, so river systems that have been, well, meandering throughout the years and have accumulated several bones and teeth, and this is what we've been documenting here. And if you look close into the layers, you can actually see bone fragments popping out through what we call a clay pebble layer. And as you can see, we've extracted larger pieces of bone. So in this this casket here, there's a big dorsal vertebra of a what we think is a sauropod dinosaur. So a very large animal, probably around 50 to maybe 70 tons in size. Sauropods are better known as the long-necked dinosaurs. We've also extracted several long bones. So here there's a partial femur in there. What we also have are meat-eating dinosaurs, the theropod dinosaurs. From this locality, several allosaur specimens have been known. And we've extracted what we think are teeth and vertebrae and also long bones. And if we walk over to the other side of the site, here we see what we think is a large sauropod rib. So you can see from the size that this was a very large animal. And as we walk further down the hill, we can also see that there are other parts outcropping here. Oop, gotta watch out here. So if we come down, you can see that we've also put a plaster jacket on this large femur. So this is also, it's not complete, but it's a very large specimen, and we've dubbed it Ben-Hur after the famous character from the movies. And there are other bones. Unfortunately, they're too brittle and too fragile to be preserved. They wouldn't be very useful in the lab, and you couldn't really consolidate them because of plants eating through those remains. So we hopefully we can continue excavating here in following years. This was our first field campaign on this site. As you can see, we've collected quite a few specimens. And hopefully there's a lot more to be discovered from this site in the near future. So thank you for watching, and see you around. Bye!